On January 7th, 1785, Frenchman Jean-Pierre Blanchard and American John Jeffries travel from Dover, England to Calais, France in a gas balloon, becoming the first to cross the English Channel by air. Just before reaching the French coast, the two were forced to throw nearly everything out of the balloon, and Blanchard even threw his trousers over the side in a desperate attempt to lighten the ship.